आराम से यार, चलिए जल्दी से पूछ लीजिए। माइक थोड़े से नीचे कर लीजिए, थोड़ा सा और, थोड़ा सा, थोड़ा सा। अब ठीक है, ठीक। I'm very, very excited to be part of IFA, to get a chance to host it with Ranveer, somebody I really enjoy working with, and to be able to entertain people. आखिर एक एक्टर का काम होता है लोगों को अलग अलग तरीके से एंटरटेन करना, और मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि इस बार होस्ट करके लोगों को एंटरटेन कर पाएंगे हम दोनों। 100%. I think at the end of the day, if you try and underline it, then it seems like we're preaching. Jo fact hai, wo fact hai. I think equality is something that's always existed in society. It's coming to the forefront through cinema now, and that's amazing. As long as films are being made well and they're doing well, it doesn't matter agar hero ki ho ya heroine ko, picture sabki hoti hai. So I'm really happy that films like Aluvaj, Manu, Piku, Highway, Mary Kom, all have done well. Which have had very strong female protagonist characters. I think more than female oriented, they've had very good characters, and that's the important part. We also take back, the characters have been really good. It's not just designed for a hero and or a hero.
John Travolta
ka stage check. Yeah, question hai, fir mujhe
John stage.
I genuinely would like to say it's a dream to be able to stand today on this podium with all the actors that I was. I've grown up watching all of them. Whether it's Hrithik, whether it's even Shahid, main assistant tha when he became an actor. So it feels really amazing ki hum apni country ke entertainment industry ko represent karte hain. Obviously we all love people who work in Hollywood, so that would be great. But I feel equally proud and equally honored to be sharing the stage with all the fantastic personalities that I'll get a chance to do so.